Divide 423 by 7. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. 423 and 7 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 4 and here 7. 4 is smaller than 7. So we should take two numbers 42. When do we get 42 in 7 table? 7, 6, 42. Now you should subtract. 42 minus 42, 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 3 down. After this step, the mistake happens, and the mistake is this. Here we have 3 and here 7. 3 is smaller than 7. So what many do is they directly put dot and take 0, which is wrong. Why is it wrong? Because just now you brought this number down. And in the same step, you want to put dot and take 0, which is wrong. I repeat, bringing the number down and also put dot take 0. Bring the number down and put dot take 0. Both at the same step, you should not do. Instead, what you should think of doing is, what number should we take here? If I write 1, we will get 7. But 7 is larger than 3. So what we should do is, we should take 0. So 7 into 0, 0. Now you should subtract. 3 minus 0, 3. Over here, we did not take any number down. And 3 is smaller than 7. So now you can put dot and take 0. So 30. A number close to 30 in 7 table is 7 fourths 28. Now you should subtract. 30 minus 28, 2. And continue the division. I am not doing that. Did you understand where the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake.